South Central Railway, the gateway to South, has crossed the golden mile in its journey of service.
रेल ये भारत के लिए गति और प्रगति की एक बहुत बड़ी व्यवस्था है.
The zone is firmly on course to meet the expectations of Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji, who envisioned Indian Railways as the growth engine for nation's development. SCR has continued with its performance growth and registered a record ever earnings of ₹13,183 crore in the financial year 2017-18. This year, SCR has been bestowed with the most prestigious Govind Ballabh Pant Shield by the Ministry of Railways in recognition of its best overall performance. In tune with the priority of Shri Piyush Goyal, Honorable Minister of Railways, towards safety, SCR has eliminated 538 unmanned railway level crossings in the last 4 years. To strengthen safety at unmanned level crossings, SCR has for the first time on Indian Railways posted Gate Mitras. Extensive safety training practices are in vogue for staff involved in train operations. The zone has pitched the Make in India objective foremost to undertake the trials for the indigenously developed Train Collision Avoidance System (TCAS). Infrastructure has got a huge boost on SCR, with the zone commissioning a record 442 kilometers of new railway line in the last 4 years. The construction of 1.2 kilometers long Margotti Tunnel on the Humnabad-Gulbarga new line is a marvel of engineering. In the last 4 years, 1,025 route kilometers have been electrified on SCR's network, the highest ever in history. Doubling and tripling of railway lines to a length of 62 kilometers has been completed during the 4 year period, yet another record. The first railway production unit on SCR, the most modern Fiat rail bogie karkhana, has been commissioned at Yadgir in Karnataka. Customer satisfaction is accorded the highest priority on South Central Railway. Towards this, an amount of ₹304 crore has been spent to enhance all passenger amenities to the best standards in the last 4 years. Secunderabad Railway Station is the first to get linked with escalator facility for all the 10 platforms available. The zone goes the extra mile to serve the Divyangjan and senior citizens, the most valued of our customers. For the first time, a movable and foldable ramp along with wheelchair has been developed to help the Divyangjan differently abled passengers board and alight the trains. SCR is in the forefront to modernize the railway stations and beautify them. The endeavor continues and the zone is in the process of undertaking redevelopment of Tirupati, Nellore, Vijayawada, Guntur, Guntakal, Kurnool and Warangal railway stations to the most modern standards. Swachh Bharat is a continuous mission for SCR. The cleanliness and upkeep of railway stations and offices is being undertaken to the optimal levels. As per the third-party audit for cleanliness, in A1 category, all 5 A1 stations on SCR are ranked in the list of top 20 on Indian Railways, with Secunderabad being ranked at number 2 position. In the A category, 4 stations of SCR make the list amongst the top 25 on Indian Railways. The mission of Honorable Prime Minister towards the Digital India is being pursued by SCR with commitment.
Digital India विश्व की बराबरी करने के ताकत के साथ खड़ा हो जाएगा.
Free high-speed Wi-Fi facilities commissioned at 82 railway stations on the zone, which includes 45 stations in rural areas. Information technology has been harnessed to optimize user experience by launching a host of passenger-friendly mobile apps for rail info, ticketing, navigation and security. SCR is the first zone on Indian Railways to introduce the concept of DigiPay railway station to facilitate cashless transactions. Kachiguda railway station got the distinction as the first DigiPay railway station, followed by 11 more on the SCR system. SCR has earned recognition for various measures implemented in the area of energy conservation. Solar power has been extensively harnessed to meet various requirements on the zone. A total of 5.4 MWP capacity of solar panels, 207,500 LPD capacity of solar water heaters and 394 daylight pipes have been provided. The zone has earned distinction as the first on Indian Railways to achieve 100% LED lighting at all railway stations and service buildings on its network. This initiative has resulted in saving of 144.4 lakh units of electrical energy and rupees 10.36 crore in terms of revenue and reduction in carbon footprints by 5,000 tons per annum. SCR has taken up water conservation and green initiatives in a big way, with several firsts to its credit. It has revived 17 heritage wells and 39 old water ponds. Water harvesting pits are constructed at 389 stations, while rooftop water harvesting is in place on 885 buildings. These efforts have yielded a saving of rupees 10 crore per annum. In a first on Indian Railways, SCR has earned the prestigious IGBC Green Co certification for the zonal headquarters, Rail Nilayam, Hyderabad Bhavan, the divisional headquarters of Hyderabad Division, Secunderabad Railway Station, Carriage Workshop, Lalaguda, Wagon Workshop, Rayanapadu and Carriage Workshop, Tirupati. The zone firmly believes that employees are its core strength to serve rail customers best. Taking care of employees is high on SCR's agenda. Taking forward the initiative of Skill India, SCR has organized a mega job cum skill development mela Mana Kosam at Secunderabad exclusively for children of railway employees, which provided job offers to over 5,000 applicants. This was the first such exercise on Indian Railways. In association with the Ministry of External Affairs, SCR organized the first ever passport mela exclusively for railway families, in which over 5,000 passports were issued. 110 railway employees from the Group C and D category of SCR were sent on a highly subsidized international leisure tour to Singapore and Malaysia, the first ever such initiative on Indian Railways. A single point facilitation hub, Mana Kosam, has been set up at Rail Nilayam, Secunderabad, for the use of employees. SCR is a firm believer in women empowerment, as signified by the initiative to convert identified important railway stations as all women stations, where the entire gamut of operations is handled by women employees. SCR is taking initiative towards cultural, system and process reforms to bring transformation in the organization. In recognition of the transformation brought in the organization, Sri Vinod Kumar Yadav, General Manager, SCR, has been selected for the newly introduced Best Transformation Initiative Award by Ministry of Railways. The zone has taken the lead to enhance the efficiency and productivity skills of the workforce by implementing Project Saksham to train and empower them. New India, New Railways by the year 2022 is the aim towards which South Central Railway is geared to play its role to perfection so as to meet the objectives set by Indian Railways.